Okay, now we're gonna progress into the separation drill. So we're still trying to accomplish the same thing as the pec stretch drill. We're trying to create the stretch through the chest and use it to create arm speed. But now we're gonna incorporate the lower half. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start nice and wide with our feet. You wanna think about having your feet 3/4 of your stride length, hands are separated, and the ball is fairly high. From there, we wanna lift our front foot to load our back leg, but we're not striding here, we're just picking up the front foot and putting it down. The trick to this drill though, is before we put the front foot down, we wanna rotate the back knee, right before foot strike. Okay, so it's a rotate, not collapse. You gotta turn the back knee forward, okay? And that's gotta happen right before landing. Then, as the back knee turns, at the same time, the ball gets lifted into this L position, called the launch position. The ball is fully laid back, elbows at shoulder height, and the ball's inside the elbow. Okay, so here's how it looks. This is the first version of the breakdown drill. So you're gonna lift, turn the back knee, ball gets up towards second base. Then from there, we're gonna rock back and drill. So we're trying to create that same pec stretch we got in the last drill by turning our hips and back knee and keeping the elbow towards second base. Glove stays up, rock back, and let the arm work.